So, here's a question for you. If a world-class psychic mates with a world-class felon, what have you? That's right. Two world-class psychics who are felons.